clock said it's not safe here.
The only certain thing is death. It's safer than out there, anyway.
We could run and hide in the woods.
No!
Or we could run back to the orphanage. I'm sure Sarah Maria waiting for us.
We're stuck in here. Why don't you understand that? Anyone still out there is going to die. All of them. Little girls aren't invincible. They get blown to pieces too. I didn't mean to. Rainy, I didn't mean to scare you. Rainy, I'm so sorry. Just forget what I said. We're okay. You're safe here. I promise. What can I do to comfort Rainy? You like shadow plays, don't you? Look, Rainy. There's the elephant. Oh, dear. Well, look at that. Isn't that the sock I was looking for last week? Bet I can't find the other one. Socks belong together, but there's always one missing. Yeah, it's actually kinda sad. Reminds me of something that never fails to cheer Rainy up. Guess who I am? Well?
You don't look like him at all.
How about now?
No, you don't even have baubles. And where's Spot?
Where am I supposed to get a bauble hat? Not to mention a green super caterpillar. Snow baubles. Hey! He's got a bobblehead. I hate to make a fool of myself. I'll do it for Rainy. Hey, Rainy.
Hello, Sadwick. How's Spot?
Well, ask him yourself when he shows up. Someone like Spot isn't that easy to find. Spot! Hey, where is he? This could make a fine sock spot. Ta-da! Today's show is all about audience requests.
I want a story about silence.
Really?
No! Please tell me the story of Spot and Sadwick.
All right. So this is the story of Sadwick.
And his world's silence.
Sure. And his world. E-aw. Sorry. Silence. Sadwick was a clown who never laughed.
He also didn't want people to laugh at him.
So he left his grandpa, his brother, and the circus to see the world.
But not alone.
Because with him was his best friend...
Spot. Spot also helped Sadwick. And he did it by changing into all kinds of things.
Eventually, they made their way to the King of Silence.
You need a crown, and something for the prosophy.
One thing at a time. First, my crown. There it is.
Hey, presto! The King of Silence.
He was a good king.
But he got very sick.
And along with him, the land began to suffer.
Fields withered.
Walls and cities crumbled.
Everything decayed and fell apart. If only the king would recover. Because if he did, so would silence.
Sadwick wanted to bring him an elixir of life, just as an old oracle had foreseen.
John is not old.
Right. She's pretty timeless, actually.
And mysterious. Where's her crystal ball? Yes, it's kind of round. Not like a ball.
Why, hello there, crystal ball.
Did Shauna have a ball like that?
Sure. Somewhere. The mysterious Shauna foretold that Sadwick was destined to save the king, but also that he would destroy silence.
Of course he would never believe that. He wanted to bring an elixir of life to the king, right?
Yes, but when he arrived at the castle, he saw that Shauna was right. Do you remember what awaited him in the throne room?
Watt turns everything around without actually moving.
There was no king in the throne room, only a mirror. I think I can do better than that.
And when Sadwick dared to look into the mirror, he didn't see a sad clown with a bobble hat.
Instead, there was a boy, struck with illness, ready to open his eyes after a long time, or to leave them shut forever.
That boy was you. You were sick and sleeping, and Sadwick's spot in silence. That was all just a dream.
Yeah.
What did Sadwick do?
He smashed the mirror and doomed his world.
To save you. You were the king of silence.
Rini!
Under heavy fire.
Damn it. Rini? Rini, are you okay? Rini!
After months of respite. The battle's rekindled. Offensive.
Rini! Where are you?
Troops are on standby. Heavy casualties.
Donkey. Or rather, what's left of him.
Massive storms above the trenches.
Huh? I need to find Rini.
Everyone, including adolescents, are encouraged to enlist.
Rini! Thank God. The sock I used as spot for my story. Looks like the egg spot hatched from. Strange. Spot? Are you in there? God, you're alive! Where are you?
No.
You stupid piece of junk. Keep it down! Rini!
the battle's rekindled.
Where are you?
Heavy casual need. Strategic offensive.
Shut off already! Shut up!
Are encouraged, Lilith.
No.
Rini!
After months of resistance, the battle's rekindled.
Just die already! Yeah! What is that? All over the place. Is this a dream? Hurry. I have to get Rini. Whoa! This won't carry much weight. And hup! Uh-oh! I could jump over there. If I could overcome my fear of heights, that is. Or my fear in general, for that matter. For Rini! Whoa! It was only a globe, and I'm not Sadwick. The last time I saw that armor, a cook was wearing it. I hope you got out okay.
Huh? Who are you?
Rini, what are you doing? No, stay right there. Rini! Come on! Keep going!